Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Discord account, and it shows login or password is invalid. But here I enter the correct login credentials, then why it shows this kind of message and how to overcome this issue. So if you already saved this Discord login credentials in your Google account, just verify it if both of the username and password you entered is correct or not. So by simply open your Google account settings and select security tab and scroll down and click on password manager, and it shows me all saved login credentials. So here you can locate that Discord application, and then it shows me saved Discord username and password. So I try to copy it and go back to your app section. So now I try to paste that copied login credentials. But unfortunately, it again shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? And the one and only way to fix this error is just one time reset your Discord account password. So by simply press forget your password and verify this captcha, and it shows one pop-up message, we send instructions to change your password. So I try to check my Gmail inbox, and this is that email. So just press reset password and then enter your new password. So now my password is changed to a new one. So I try to press continue to Discord, and it automatically redirects to the Discord mobile application. So now I try to enter the new login credentials. But friends, now this time you can see my Discord account is successfully logged in, and it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.